The ability of start dates to be permeated and expand through games through mods, for example, especially in the case of EU4 and CK3. The development of in-depth mods really helps expand on the lack of start dates and allows the player to play scenarios which normally would have involved in the older games, such as CK2 and EU3, in much greater depth. For example, in EU4, where there are mods for the modern era, or World War I, or even different World War II scenarios.